up. Protocol 10 will commence in 7 hours.
What the hell's wrong with you? How come you don't know any of this?
I don't know. Maybe I was taken.
Look out! It's Batman!
This is gonna hurt.
This is Penguin's turf, you freak. I'm gonna cut you up into tiny pieces for breaking in here.
Protect the unique collection we have on display. All visitors should be sure to check out our newest attraction, Dangers from the Deep, in the Aquatic Observation Chamber. All visitors with a particular concession can enjoy a discount at the nearby world-famous Iceberg Lounge. Welcome to the Cyrus Pinckney Natural History Institute. All visitors must be searched as part of our ongoing commitment to the unique collection we have on display. All visitors should be sure to check out our latest attraction, Dangers from the Deep, in the Aquatic Observation Chamber.
I don't think I warned you breaking into my little home, Batman.
Something's blocking communication back to the Batcave. Penguin must be using military-grade communication disruptors. The only way to crack this security is to destroy them.
Welcome to the Cyrus Pinckney Natural History Institute. All visitors must be here as part of our ongoing commitment to keep you safe and protect the unique collection we have on display. All visitors...
it's working, no one in this hellhole can use anything that broadcasts out into Gotham.
So that's why my cell phone stopped working.
Yes, dumbass, that's why your cell stopped working. Did you even listen at the briefing?
Nah.
Figures. Listen, this is the deal.
The bat's here!
Smoke!
Time to retire, bat!
The jamming tower has three terminals attached. I'll need to destroy all three to shut it down.
Sucks worse than any prison. I've been in them all.
One jammer down. I should look for more.
Jammer signals disappeared.
Sorry, Mr. Cobblepot. I don't know.
We'll find out! And while you're doing it, make sure the other jammer's safe, or I'll find you and I'll stick with you.
Someone cut the mask off his face. No need to be gentle.
One jammer down. I should look for more.
What's going on out there? What if the jammer signals disappeared?
Sorry, Mr. Cobblepot. I don't know.
We'll find out! And while you're doing it, make sure the other jammer's safe, or I'll find you and I'll stick with you.
What?
Stay calm! We need to keep it together and find him.
Get over here!
I found Batman!
Here's the plan. Spread out, we find this son of a bitch! Got it?
Is it too much to ask that you just do your job and stop him? Tell me it's not!
Stay calm! We need to keep it together and find him. If we lose it, we're as good as dead. Understand?
Batman's done something to the jammers up top. Where are the rest of you idiots?
We've only just managed to get below ground.
Just set it up wherever you are. Do it now. Batman's probably on his way down there. Understand?
Yes, sir, Mr. Cobblepot.
The signal's blocked again. Sounds like Penguin's final jammer was activated somewhere underneath Arkham City.
It's the Bat!
Augmented reality training failed.
It's Batman! Chicken.
Don't shoot! Don't shoot! We ain't doing nothing! Don't shoot!
What is it? Kill him! You chicken? Come and fight!
Underground to set up another comms dispatch.
Penguin sounded pissed.
Batman's been screwing with his plans.
Do those things even work underground?
Telling you, it's him.
It can't be.
It is. Look again. He looks big, right? He's gray.
This poster's gotta be over 100 years old. How can it be the same guy? And even if it was, how did Penguin get it?
I don't know, but I'm sure it is. It's even got a name.
Solomon Grundy? Stupidest name I ever heard.
That's the thing you can hear in the museum. You know, Solomon Grundy, born on a Monday.
You may be right.
The freaking man!
Covered. I see what you're doing. How are you gonna use those things if they're not here? Huh? You're not getting past me again! He's dead!